why is that tiger moth thing on the bottom of the logo? Oh, that's just for nostalgic purposes. I remember when Exxon used to have tiger moths in their gas stations. Oh, okay. Well, let's remove the tiger moth logo out of here, and then we'll do take 12.